President Uhuru Kenyatta has asked Kisumu residents to fully support the BBI report. Uhuru on Thursday asked the residents to read and understand the report and work together with the government in fostering ways to unite all Kenyans. Uhuru was speaking at the Kisumu showground during the groundbreaking of the Jomo Kenyatta International Stadium at the Mamboleo ASK grounds. He said the showground will be converted to the facility amid efforts to renovate existing stadiums. He said upon completion, Gor Mahia will take on their rivals AFC Leopards as it is officially launched in April next year. Uhuru said along with Raila, they will spearhead the public debate on the BBI. Earlier on, he received a grand welcome in Kisumu as residents sang and danced upon his arrival at the lakeside city. The locals carried different placards, praising Uhuru and his handshake partner Raila Odinga as they drummed up support for the newly released Building Bridges Initiative report.